All right, here you have it, the last minute rush to get these vendor booths up. A number of these guys here on the sidewalk right south of Joe's Crab Shack were scheduled to be down on the wharf under the covering down there, but obviously that's underwater, so they've had to change their locations. They're being pushed south up toward one of the Humana facilities. Just to give you an indication of what the weather is going to be like tomorrow, if you're outside right now, kind of get used to it. It's about 67 degrees right now, midday. It's going to be in the 50s tomorrow around this time. There's a slight drizzle coming down. Maybe you can see it. And that's something that we can expect tomorrow as well.